The nature and power of Allah, the master of spiritual insight and perceiver of all truths. We rise to give all praises due to Allah, now give honor to his holy and illustrious prophet, noble Jew Ali, the savior of humanity, the founder of the Moorish-American Temple of America. I'm here with the universal high priest, the first and the only brother to go out there and start teaching everybody behind the wall, everywhere. My brother got these lessons online, worldwide, for everybody to know that the original man is the God of the universe and the knowledge of himself, so he can no longer be the so-called white man, supposed Negro. I have a lot of love and honor and respect for this brother, and I actually am having him today here so that we can build on his outlook on Islam. Brother, if we may just build, you know, on Islam for us, you know, the mathematical theology and the messenger of Allah for us.
Islam is for all black people under the heading of the Sunday Star, Independent, Freedom, Justice, and Equality. Islam. The best of food, the best of clothing, the best of shelter, the best of transportation, and take a vacation. Love, peace, and happiness. Love for your brother, but your love for yourself. And every year, respect your brother, let you respect yourself. And we have to continue to make progress in this world as a nation of black people who are the original people, the Asiatic black people, the owners, the makers, the people of planet Earth, father, civilization, guardian. And it's a pleasure to be here with my brother, my AR Life. Peace.
Today they're saying that it's July 4th. European is celebrating his independence from Europeans. Supposedly, we know that the record books, you know, say one thing, but history is actually different. Can you give us your outlook on today, what July 4th means, and how that is in contradistinction of February 24th?
July 4th represents
1934.
July 4th represents the coming of the 1930 of July. The coming of Master W.E. Farah Muhammad, Allah in person, for universal divine supreme wisdom, knowledge, understanding into America for all black people. Nobody owns universal divine supreme wisdom, knowledge, understanding, but the universal most high God, who is Allah in the person of Master W.D. Farah Muhammad.
Ooh, that was basically in a nutshell. Could you go in on the importance of February 1934 and the importance of 1930 to us as original people?
1934, the Master Farah Muhammad stable, the Master Farah being the Empire. Now, we can also give high respect to our beloved prophet, Noble Jew Ali, who also taught uplift for humanity, also Marcus Garvey, who also taught the uplift of black people, and they both had economical programs. So with the Noble Jew Ali, Marcus Garvey, both Amalite Muhammad, and the founder, Master W.D. Farah Muhammad, they all was about building a righteous life and putting the black people in the right direction of the true universal knowledge of themselves. All did an excellent job, and we always give respect to them continuously, forever and ever and ever. That's peace.
Thank you very much, brother, man. Ramadan Mubarak.
Is it cool?
Yes, sir.
Before you